Sasha, and today I am with
Sydney.
So I flew out to Minnesota to visit Sydney so we could do this collab because we love collabing. It's so much fun. And today's video should be very, very interesting. So this is a video unlike anything we've ever done before. We are going to be handcuffed to each other for 24 hours. We're about to get ready for the day, but before we do that, we have to put the cuffs on. Here we go. Also guys, I completely forgot to mention that on Sydney's channel, we did a drive with me and it was so much fun.
Yeah.
So make sure you go check that out on her channel. So as you can tell, we are currently makeup free, which means it is time to attempt to get ready.
Oh god.
In these. So
I'm gonna hate every second of this.
So let's go ahead and get ready.
Oh yeah.
Okay guys, so we have finished our makeup and that was not too difficult because I'm left-handed and she is right-handed. So earlier this morning we ate some breakfast, so that is already done. And now that we're all ready for the day, I think we decided we're going to go to the mall here in a little bit. We will see you guys at the mall.
Wish us luck.
Yeah.
We are handcuffed and we just realized we have to get there, so she has to drive.
I like didn't think about this at all.
Yeah, so how are we gonna get in the car? Oh, and you drive on the left side and your left hand.
Oh my gosh, what are you gonna do? I didn't think about that.
Oh, I have to like follow her wrist.
My seat is so close.
Oh, your seat is so close to the front.
Cause I have short legs. Wait,
I have to close my door.
I have to get my leg over. Ow, I'm not flexible.
Here.
Ow! Okay, there you go.
Okay, you're gonna have to reach over here because I have to go over here and like close my door.
Okay.
We are going to continue to drive to the Mall of America and I will see you guys when we get there.
Wish us luck.
For real, this is going to be heck of a journey. We've made it to the Mall of America.
Oh, wait, how are we gonna get out of the car?
That was my next question.
What do you mean question?
I was about to say, hey Sydney, how do we get out of the car?
Me? Let's try your way, but there's a car right there.
There's cars on both sides of us, so we can't really, we don't have a lot of wiggle room here.
Wait, can you like pull like the one?
Yeah.
Wait, okay, actually.
Wait, one second.
So we have made it into the mall, and we're handcuffed.
Still.
And we're getting so many like weird looks. People are just generally confused. But you know what, I'm chilling, you know? I'm just like walking with my arms down.
She doesn't care, I care.
Okay, it's so weird, you guys, because like, who wears handcuffs to the mall together? Like, nobody. We were walking by a kiosk, and he was like, hey, do you want to try this? He didn't see the handcuffs yet. Then he sees them, and he goes, whoa. And then he like, starts staring at the handcuffs, and we were like,
who wears handcuffs to the mall? Nobody.
We do. Boom.
We came to a place called Freshie in the Mall of America.
Yeah.
And we got our food. Now we're going to attempt eating with the handcuffs on for the first time. Let me tell you, on our walk over to this food court, we got so many looks from people. Like we said, I'm left-handed, she's right-handed. So
that's some good news.
Much easier. So we're going to finish eating our teriyaki bowls and then we're going to give shopping a try.
We are now inside of Forever 21 doing some shopping.
Guys, I can't even get the shirt I want. She's like pulling me in the other direction.
So Sydney and I are shopping. We just realized we can't try any clothes on because we can't even get anything on and off with these cuffs on. And we'd also have to be right next to each other, which is weird.
Alright guys, so we have officially finished at the Mall of America, and then on our way home we decided we wanted to stop off and get something to drink, so we are going to go through the Starbucks drive-thru. You're gonna have to grab your drink with your opposite hand, with this hand.
It's gonna be so embarrassing.
This hand is cuffed in here.
This is embarrassing.
It's gonna be so funny, let's try it.
Thank you.
Yeah. He told all his staff that we're in handcuffs. Alright guys, so when Sydney gets her drink, we're gonna ask the guy what his opinion was when he first saw.
Because he was like,
handcuffs.
What the heck?
Yeah, he was like,
thank you.
Thank you so
Wait,
much.
Wait, I have a quick question for you.
Yeah.
What did you think when you first saw these handcuffs?
I'm really
answer
that one.
No answer.
Alright.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you.
God, oh my gosh, it's so embarrassing.
But he was like, I don't really have an answer. I was like, dude, come on. We'll just say what you were thinking.
Cheers.
I think we're gonna head back to Sydney's house. We might try to go to the gym later. I don't know.
We'll see what happens.
That's so embarrassing. What? I didn't know we were going to the gym.
Well, you do now.
We went home. We put some ponytails in her hair.
Which was hard.
Yes, I was just about to say that. It was so difficult because, you know, I have to do it like this. And so her hand was in my face. Oh, sorry. Did that hurt?
I'm
sorry.
Hurt.
It's okay. But after the struggle of putting in our ponytails, we are now all ready. And we're parked outside of the gym. We're about to go inside.
Okay, guys. So we are going to start by tackling the treads. So
wait, we have to switch sides.
Working out was definitely difficult. We were very limited as to what we could do.
Yeah,
and no jumping jacks, like crunches. You couldn't go like
this. Something like pull apart.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. So we are back from the gym. Now it is time to remove our makeup. Makeup is off.
Okay, guys, so it is time to go to bed, which means we are almost done with this challenge.
So being in these and trying to fall asleep, it's so weird. Like, we can't take ourselves seriously. Like, this is the weirdest thing I've ever done in my life.
I just want to go to bed.
And, like, sleep on my side, not have to sleep, like,
I have to face you. Like, I have to be so close to you. We're like sardines.
No.
I hate this.
No, thank you. This is the worst.
I'm usually an optimist, but man, it's gonna be really rough.
Well, wish us luck. And we'll let you guys know how this went in the morning.
All right. Good morning, folks.
So we just woke up.
I am sleep deprived. I could not sleep with this stupid
thing.
There'd
be times where I would turn over
and I'd be like, oh shoot, I'm attached to Sydney.
Anyways, we just woke up. Look how cute it is outside. So green and bright.
Let's get out of bed.
We want to sleep a little bit.
Yeah, we're both really tired because we barely got sleep last night.
Yeah.
But we have to, the show must go on.
Oh, my mom's locked out. Your mom's locked out of the house?
Yes.
We'd both have to go get up and unlock the door.
So our makeup is all done. It's very natural light makeup today. So Sydney's doing her hair. She's just brushing it out. And then because I have all these waves in my hair and I don't feel like making us sit here and wait for the straightener to heat up, I'm just going to put it back in a ponytail. But when we went to the gym yesterday, we had to do ponytails anyway. So we've been through the process before. But this time I'm going to record it. Your arm is like, your hand is like right in my face. This is very awkward.
The brush.
I'm like a robot.
Smoothing parts out. Down we go. Grab the hair tie.
Up again.
My hair is in a ponytail. Wasn't too bad for you. Her arm gets a little tired.
All right, guys. So we have made it into the kitchen to make breakfast. So we're just gonna make some toast, but we're also going to add some bananas.
It's so quiet. She's trying to get going here.
Okay. But if she cuts that, I just have to sit here.
Hardy har har.
What?
We got our breakfast. 1, 2, 3. Cheers.
Pretty good. I don't think we messed up.
It's kind of hard to mess up.
Yeah, true.
Sydney folded hers in half. And so
like
now
a hot dog or something.
All right, guys. So we have finished breakfast. And we were sitting here looking at the trampoline. And I was like, oh, Sydney, we should go on the trampoline. With these, I just think that'd be so interesting. We haven't been on a trampoline yet.
So we're on the trampoline now.
Oh yeah.
And this is gonna be fun, but definitely a struggle.
All right, guys. Well, jumping on the trampoline was not exciting at all. We were just, because you can't separate, so we were just jumping side by side. It looked kind of stupid.
All right.
Well, I think we're approaching the end of our 24 hours here in a little bit. So we're just gonna chill and relax, and I'll catch up with you guys later.
All right, guys. So we finished up on the trampoline, and then we just kind of hung out for a few hours. We did a lot of editing, but that was just us sitting side by side on laptops, which is not worth recording because that's really boring to watch.
Well, it is time to remove the handcuffs. I'm so excited. Okay. This is the real deal.
Wait, what the heck?
I got mine off!
Wait, I can't get mine off!
How do you get this? Oh, there we go.
Yeah!
Woo!
Sydney, how does it feel to be more than 3 inches away from each other?
So amazing.
Right? Okay guys, well that is all for this video. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel by clicking the big red subscribe button down below. And do not forget, over on Sydney's channel, we did a drive with me, went to Taco Bell, listened to some music. It was lots of fun, so make sure to go check that out.
Also, if you're from my channel, make sure to subscribe to Sasha. She's the cutest ever.
Aw, thank you.
She makes the best videos, so subscribe down below.
Yeah, woo,
thanks, girl. Yeah.
And make sure to go follow us both on Instagram. We will have both of our usernames here on the screen. We are always posting stories and photos, and you won't want to miss out, so make sure to go check them out. All right, guys, well, that just about wraps up this video. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.
Deuces.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
She say that she a wanderlust, but she ain't seen the world so much to do at 21. You feel invincible, so hard to find someone to trust. She still